My name is Smita Anand, and I'm a design consultant. I was dabbling with pottery a little while ago, and I've come into a business now. I'm doing sportswear apparel now. And I have 3 children, so it's a handful job managing work as well as the children. There's a need to find things which are nutritious as well as tasty, as well as, you know, they have less load on your body, you know, they're positive foods. I spent a lot of my formative years with my grandmother, and she was all about food. There was nothing else in her world except making sure that the children have had their milk, their dry fruit, their fresh fruit, their grain, their protein, their cakes. Just by food intake, you can change a lot of things in your lifestyle. You can change a lot of things about your growth in a positive way. Those kind of wisdom words have kind of stuck with me. That's what I've tried to follow. So I'm extremely conscious about the garbage that we are collecting. When you buy a product, you don't like it. You pick it up, you waste a lot of, you know, manpower which has gone behind making it. You are encouraging the manufacturer who's made a bad product. You are loading the environment with the junk which has, you know, come out of the packaging, the box, or, you know, you obviously put it in your fridge, so it took that space. I've gone through a lot of hits and trials, but there isn't really a platform where you could just go and look up and check if this is authentic or it isn't. So that all could be avoided if there was a platform, especially for mums and children. And if women like myself have experiences and they're ready to share them, I think it's fabulous. It just helps everyone.